Hello everyone and welcome back to another episode here in the FTB Unstable 1.10.2, I think, or something. Yep, 1.10.2, and I have a pirate hat. I found it in one of these back ships. So, I moved from that area because I was seeing blocks disappearing and other things, and I think currently there is a bank with the storage drawers. Let me show you storage. Let me put, with these things, I had like one of these, and it was almost full with cobblestone, and the last time I logged in, I lost everything. So, yeah, I decided to leave the ship and come in this cave. I patched that up in here, fix a little bit of this. This is where my mine is going in here. It just looks like that. We can probably fix it a bit if we... We really wanna have something in here, like something like so, like that. That looks cool. Yeah, we don't care. And I built something like that. And for some reason, I have it on peaceful. Yeah, I was taking something for some lag stuff. Don't worry. I just forgot it. I'm not playing too much. Just log in. And yeah, because the apple juice is cool, but we need something better. And at the moment, we need to build, I need to check some stuff. But we're gonna mess with tinkers more. So yeah, to get, I need to get some better things at the start. So toast, it's something we can use. And it's something we can make burgers. What else we can make? We can make kind of stuff because we have promised harvest craft, so we can build quite a bit of things that will help us later on. Like if we have some beef or tofu, how can we make tofu? We can make by cooking fish. Wow, that's different. Like you could get tofu from soya beans. Wow, that's yeah. So to get bread, we can do this the right way, but that's not very efficient. We can get it from flour if we had some power, but nope, we can get it from dough that we can get with a mixing bowl, some flour, some salt, and any kind of water, fresh or thing. So the fresh water is just a water bucket inside the craft table, and the salt is the same thing, a pot with the water, your fresh water, it makes the same thing. The flour is just a mortar and pestle, it's things like that, and you make it. The mix bowl, it's another thing, so we can pretty much do it if we really like. I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna prepare me, and we can do this later on. And I have all my tinkers, I put just metal because I was building some stuff. As you can see, my inventory, I have that stuff. I have this ore. I don't have one redstone because I found flour. This one, if you placed in a redstone ore, you are making redstone dust, something like that. I don't know how this works. But we have quite a bit of iron, a little bit of copper, tin, lead, quite a bit of coal, the gold, I'm gonna use it, lapis. And yeah, this is what I have in here. I just compressed the cobblestone. So, in this chest in here, I have the stuff we need to progress in here. I have all the tinkery stuff and things we're going to need at the moment. So, let's go set that up. I don't need that for the moment. I'm gonna need that. So, when I'm gonna do that, I'm gonna probably place it... I don't want it here in the middle. That might be bad, actually. We can do that. So, we need to build a 3x3 place in here. Like so. We need our controller in here. I have a tank full of lava. We have lava downstairs like there is no tomorrow. So I need to do two drains. Probably I'm gonna put them in the corners just to have these two here work. So in here and here. Why I'm using two? Because I have one casting bench and to build another one and a casting table. Put that stuff in there, put three bricks, two and in there, and we need the facades. I'm gonna make more, so for now I'm gonna place it that way. and the other one right here. So now this should be working, and of course I could make it like bigger later, because I don't have the clay and the sand and other stuff that I want to build. But from the beginning I want to get some ore and some, not some iron, but some gold. From now I'm gonna take 32, and we need to check making some casting basing, so that's why I put that stuff in here, just to have it be, because we're gonna need it. So let me put some stuff in here. Nope, in the middle, like so, because we need to start getting some casting happening. As you see, we have quite a bit of cast to do, and I don't know how much everything is going to work, so this is not going to work for me. And if we break like anything else except the controller, we're gonna be fine. But at the moment, because yeah, I cannot do that there. You will go in here, that's not a problem. And we have everything back, like so, like so. And if we put like this thing, we have about one block inside. If we cast that, it should be like one ingot, two ingots worth. And we lost the thingy. So yeah, I don't know how much we need to use. I think for them large ones we need about two. So two each. So yeah, it's quite the process. I want to put some more in there. Click that. Yeah, it's two each for the big ones. So we have that, we have that. We need the axe head, and we have one side. So if I take the pickaxe, no, that's two ingots for everything. So yeah, we have quite a bit of stuff to do in here. We need that. So I'm gonna take a bunch of iron we have. I'm gonna take probably a stack and starting chunking it inside the smeltery in here, and start getting some stuffs happening, because we need better tools. And I need to grab more lava. I'm gonna show you how to make early game, like if you don't have, I found one diamond downstairs, I haven't mined it yet, but I'm gonna show you how you can get like in higher obsidian, higher mining level in your tools. There is something inside, I'm gonna show you in a bit. So I need to prepare some more stuff. So let me prepare some stuff in here, make some more of these patterns, starting to get a little bit of gold inside. As you see, thank God we found that stuff, because there is other way. If I show you, there is other way you can do this, like tinkers. There are the gold mods, that there are permanent, but there are the clay. You can put clay inside and you get just one use cast. So you can do that if you don't have gold, like I do. So give me a couple of minutes and I'm gonna see you guys in a little bit. All right guys, so at the moment I have one molded obsidian in here. Why? There is a thing called the sharpening kit cast. So by putting obsidian, and it's more than something, I think it's left a little bit. So these top parts in here, if you put one packet of water and one packet of lava, it just make obsidian, just like that. So yeah, pretty cool. So gonna switch that, I'm gonna leave that there to happening, because it's like some time now. So I built pretty much everything we need to build stuff. So let me pull all my tools in there. We need a little bit of flint. So let's start by making the pickaxe first. And one of those pickaxe, diamond level. Make the hammer, 101. Like so. Diamond level also. We're gonna put diamonds later. We need to make a mattock, because it's better that way, I like it. And we need to build a sword. So that and the guard, I built one extra That's not too bad actually, because you never know when you're going to use something like that. So now, if you take a pickaxe, a sharpening kit, and a flint, it goes to mining level of cobalt. That's good. If I had, I wanted to get like an to get that to my hammer, but nope. What I'm gonna do though to put in, I'm gonna put like most of my lapis in my pickaxe and go straight to as much of as I can in terms of fortune. So I need about another 100 something lapis to find, but that's not too bad. So if we that looks okay, but I wanna put some redstone which I don't have. So for now we are good. Let me check something about armor. I don't know what we can get early game. We can get the Psy armor, which is pretty cool. I know roots, it's not implemented maybe yet. So from random things, I don't know. We have quite a bit of stuff in here. We have the deep resin, that's later, we don't need it at the moment. Mana waning cloth, that's new. That's totally new. So we can get with the iron or something. So we need to check out in some stuff. So that should be. I need to get like fine. I think we can use the. I'm gonna use the. How it's called? The redstone clock from Extra Utilities 2, which makes clocking speed. Or maybe we can put a lever or something in there, just to have it like be all the time. So how fast that is? Oh, that's a decent fast. And we have like a huge lava lake in here. That's not too bad. So pretty much now I can go like so and get all that stuff we want. So yeah, get redstone. I'm gonna put probably one modifier or two on redstone. Probably I wanna put a diamond in there just to have it be faster. Yeah, that will be cool. Oh, we got I think one from yep, that's a stuff you can take. I think if I go from the other side, I guess that's the first, the second in here. If I go from in here, I added the one more mod, actually basically two, the fast leaf decay and the vein miner. But the vein miner, it has a debug. Like it's not always, but it has a chance to get double the or get an extra ore out of something. So yeah, I just remove it. But the fast leaf decay, yep, it's something that I like in the mod because it helps with the tree farming. It's faster if you do it by hand, of course. So yeah. And look at this redstone with the lapis, with the fortune too. That's why I love Tinker. So if I found like more, I have 52 because I wanna use it, but so where is that thing? So it's about 20 something, so because it's right in there. Yeah, we waste a little bit, but that's not too bad. Like so. Yeah, that's much better. When we put a little bit of redstone, that will be like a champion for us. So yeah, that's a pretty cool upgrade, and I wanted to do that upgrade in here. And I hope like get two more diamonds and put one in the hammer and one in the pickaxe. That will be cool. That will be pretty much cool. Come on, baby, give me two. You gave me three. Oh yeah, baby. That's the stuff. So yeah, as you see now, I have to do quite a bit of mining in here and go away. And we need to get to the Nether, where everyone is coming from. Like in here, we can put like pretty much a nice thingy. But I think from for the where did I came from? For the broadsword, come on, think, can think. We need probably to put something called fairy. I think it came, I don't know from what we need to make it, but that does extra damage to monsters, so yeah, that's pretty cool, that's pretty cool. So if we go up and get some stairs in here. But like, it's pretty cool place, like I dig that out with the 3x3 hammer, like it was pretty fast to get downstairs in here. Like, we have an open cave here, it wasn't that bad. Like, in terms of how fast we can go, but yeah. And uranium, gonna use it. I'm gonna use you later. So, yeah, take some of that stuff, since we are here. And, yeah, I think something's doing it and moves some stuff around in here, but yeah. So, let me take something. So, we are fine. Okay. So, how many blocks do we have inside in here? We have 4 more blocks. So that's not bad. I think I will try to get another lava bucket. Get some tanks in here to come up. Let me see something. Tank. The Ender IO tanks need iron glass. So that's called about 16th something. What do we need from the Winged Blazer on the Bender, please? We don't have that. That will be cool if we had that, but nope. So you go there, you go up there. I'm gonna start processing all that stuff. So you and you. So one diamond will go to the pickaxe. So it increases a little bit the mining speed. That's cool. And that increases a little bit the durability that we wanted to have. So for now, let me take that and that. Put 50, so it goes to, let me do a check. So let me get like a piece of cobblestone. So that's decent, that's not too bad. Put the redstone, that's a little bit faster. I don't think we have yet in the Tinkers area, I don't think yet we have ways to increase the modifiers. So yeah, the creative, no, that's not it. We used to be able, so we have the materials, we can check it out a bit. So modifiers, we can put haste, sharpness, knockback, fury, that's the thingy, necrotic, soulbound with a nether star, that's not too bad actually, and that's within. So that's not actually, that's better, because no, I don't think so. For now, at least. So, if we get the hammer and put pretty much everything we have in terms of redstone. So, I don't wanna put, I'm not going to put like lapis or anything like that. And we ran out of modifier, so that's 6 point something. That's actually not too bad. I wanted more, but what you can do, you cannot do anything else. So now I think I need to go start to getting first get of that rain and get started to get a little bit with the food situation, play a little bit and you know, see some stuff. So let me build a couple of more of stuff, so be right back guys. I'm back and I have a couple of things, and I was looking for a specific item that I didn't found, but I found something else. We have the builder. And for you that don't know what the builder is, it just makes the most crazy chest that I have ever seen, except the Draconic Evolution chest, that one that is huge. These ones make a 27 by 13 space chest. Just one. Like, it's crazy. We're gonna build it the next episode. So, we now need to start building some flower first, so we need to get that and that. We made that, so we need to make that also. So by putting, we can make one fresh water at the time, so that's not too bad actually, but you know, we need a little bit more. I think there is a way to automate that with we don't have that, we don't have the cycling assembler from thermal expansion. I think there is other way, and if I put the the mixing bowl, and that makes salt. So, and if we put that salt, can we make? How we make? Let me type toast. French toast, toast, how do we make by two? How we make dough? We need fresh water and a mixing bowl. So as you see, there's quite a bit of water. I think there is a way to do that, but mixing bowl, salt and flour. And that way we are making dough. Yep. So there is other ways to make it. I think, yeah, we're just making one. So it's a bit of a process if we wanna do this that way. But, you know, that's a better way to do this. I think you used to get like 3 fresh waters or something like that. Used to, but yeah, but at the moment we're gonna do this that way. I guess, like, I'm gonna do this off camera, of course, but, you know, we need to make a bit and get the dough to be processed. Have some stone, let me get a bit of that, we don't need that, all that, so that will help us a bit with the food situation. The apple juice, it wasn't that bad, but, you know, we can make other things with apples. And I don't know how the village now works, but yeah, so why don't we get your gold apples. We can make a lot of things with Bumps Harvest Craft. There are a lot of things we can make. Like, if we have some sugar, we can make apple pie. That's good. Yeah, we can make fresh fruit punch. We can make salad. That's not bad. If we have some snow, we can make a smoothie. Or an apple cinder, something like that. We can make apple yogurt. If we have some yogurt, that's fresh milk and leather we don't have, so we can make beans on toast. We need butter, so we need salt, silky tofu. I don't think we can get that now. Like, we have soya beans, but what we can use it? We can use it to make some vegetable stuff. We can make, we can make soya sauce, and pretty much that is. So, soya sauce, we can use it to make other stuffs. Like, yeah, there is a lot of cool stuff. In the early game, I need to go, you know, get some more mining done. We have quite a bit of mining to do. And how many? We need a couple of blocks in here, so yeah, I have to do quite a bit of mining now that I have a setup. Find more lapis to have a fortune 3 pick. If we have that, you know what that means? More diamonds, more everything. And yeah, so guys, this is gonna be for today. We did quite a bit of advancing. Maybe to next episode we're gonna look at a bit of getting some power starting. There is a lot of ways we can process the ores, because the smelter, it's okay, but I don't wanna waste. I wanna start getting like the secondary stuff that it has. We can get things, I think extra utilities, have some new cool machines, has a crusher, have an instant indexer that's a little bit late, have a furnace, generator, machine blocks, yeah, we can look at a bit of the power, I think. We need one of those. We can start building some solar power. We can start building a little bit of things, because what we need to build the wings. Angel wing. We need cursed lasso, that's drop of curse from wither. A golden lasso with, I think we need to get contra on anything, so it's not like it's terrible. We could build it and get power next episode. Like, that's a bit of good. So I think extra utility is gonna be our thing next episode if I get some stuff ready. So yeah guys, if you like the episode, hit the thumbs up button. If you like the series, subscribe for more and show your support for the series. And guys, I'm gonna see you in the next episode of the Unstable 1.10.2. Arrgh. Yeah. Bye.